The Producer Price Index, or PPI, is widely used by the government and businesses to make better informed decisions. One of its uses is contract adjustment, which will be our focus in this video. So, imagine that you're a buyer entering into a long-term contract, but the economy is unpredictable, and you want to make sure that you're charged a fair price in the future. To ensure this happens, you can write a contract adjustment clause. These clauses are used for adjusting prices in long-term sales and purchase contracts, and typically specify dollar amounts to be paid at some point in the future. Creating a contract adjustment clause provides a form of protection for both you and your business from the unknowns of the future. With this in mind, you may be wondering how you can use PPI data to create your own contract adjustment clause. There are at least two parties involved in any contractual agreement: the buyer, who is purchasing a particular product or service, and of course the seller, who is providing the product or service. Whether you're the buyer or the seller will influence your decision to use particular PPI indexes, as both the buyer and seller will want to measure price change from different perspectives. The buyer will be most interested in PPIs that track the price change for the actual good or service they are buying. On the other hand, many sellers will be interested in choosing PPIs that track the individual input costs used for their production. Many businesses employ price adjustment clauses in long-term sales and purchase contracts. These types of clauses protect the buyer and seller from changes in input costs, economic uncertainties, and unfair price changes. An extensive contract adjustment guide is conveniently located on the PPI website. This guide explains the structure of the producer price indexes, offers guidelines for developing adjustment clauses, and gives examples of adjustment procedures. Finding the information you need is as easy as the click of a mouse. BLS staff can help you understand different price indexes, determine which index best fits your needs, and answer general questions about contract adjustment clauses. However, please keep in mind that a contract is a legal document, so BLS staff can't help you write a contract or resolve contract disputes. So, give it a try, and if you need help, contact the Producer Price Index at ppi-info@bls.gov or 202-691-7705.